I checked the tape one day, and it's got the Good Times Home Video Rainbow logo at the beginning of this tape. No print date.